Hello guys, my name is Ivan and I'm a Zucor marketing based in San Antonio, Texas. And thank you so much for taking the time to talk with Eric. And he sent your website over to me for analysis, and this is the video that you're watching right now. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can get more customers online. And I'm going to run through a few things that you can implement right now. In addition to reviewing your website, I'm also going to look at one of your competitors' website and show you why they are beating you online and what you can do to counteract that. And that competitor is Flowform Countertops. So the very first thing that I want to go over is your website right here. So you've got a good logo here, good background photo, great photos here for your links, good clean layout, but not enough content. And when I say content, these are words in your website or on your homepage. And there's still a lot more that you can do to rank higher in Google. And one thing that I can tell you about Google is that Google loves content, and they like to see a ton of content in the homepage. And right now you guys have 263 words in your homepage. And in addition to this, the more content you have, the more you look like an expert in Google's eyes. But don't just add any content or words, add quality content, keywords. When I say keywords, these are phrases that customers use in search of services in the area, and Google is looking for those keywords. It's looking for what the site should be found for. So if you have those exact keywords listed here multiple times, then you're going to be really relevant for that search, and Google is going to be willing to put you into higher results. And I don't see enough keywords here in your content, so you will want to add some more. And earlier, I went ahead and did a search here for countertops, Caldwell, Idaho. So this is a good example of a keyword right here. So you're looking for the product or the service, and in this case, countertops and the area where you want the product or the service, and we're using your service area, Caldwell. And this area right here is called the map pack, and the top three listed here are the ones that gets the most amount of work because they're super easy to find and they're listed right away. And what's really great about it is that you guys are already at the top of the map pack. So another way of maintaining your profile here is to create or set up more profiles into as many relevant directories as possible, like Yelp, Angie.com, or Yellow Pages. And sometimes clients would tend to skip this area and just go straight here. So this area right here is called the organics, and you also want to be listed in the top three of the organics so that the most amount of people will find you. And this is the reason why we pulled up Flowform, since they're the top result of the organics. And let's take a look at their website real quick here. Okay, so good background photo, great photos here for their links, also here, and great photos here, clean looking layout, right, got more photos here with links, good amount of content, and let's check out the amount of content that they have on their homepage. So they have almost 1,200 words on their homepage, and that's a really good amount, and you're going to want to beat that amount. And let's check out your rating here first, here. So this is a paid program that I use to research websites. This is called Ahrefs, and with this program, we can actually see what we are up against. And the second thing that I want to go over is the DR and UR ratings. So a DR rating is a trust rating, meaning this is how much Google trusts your website, and right now you guys have 0.5. And the UR rating is the strength rating, meaning this is how powerful your website is in Google, and you also have 0.5. And an important way of raising these numbers is through the backlinks and referring domains. So a backlink is essentially a shout out or endorsement from another website, usually from a referring domain. And right now you guys have 24 backlinks and 14 referring domains. And for your keywords, you have 18 keywords in your website. And let's take a look at your competitors' rating here. So Flowform has 42 for the DR rating or the trust rating, 23 for the UR rating or the strength rating, almost 3,000 backlinks, 482 referring domains, almost 2,000 keywords, and in the last 30 days, their website had 380 visits or traffic. And what's really good about this program is that we can actually see the backlinks or referring domains and keywords from all of your competitors and attain them for your website. So here. So these are all the referring domains for Flowform. For example, homeadvisor.com, 91 for the DR rating or the trust rating, and 546,000 traffic in the last 30 days. Procore.com has 80 for video rating and 1.1 million traffic. And another one here, DexKnows.com, 78 for video rating and more than 5,000 traffic in the last 30 days. And there's still a lot more. So if you attain these high-quality websites as your referring domain, especially the ones with the most amount of traffic here, then that's going to help boost traffic into your website, and that's going to bring in a lot of work. And last and most importantly, the keywords. So these are all the keywords that they have, so we filtered it for countertops. So for example, Vancouver granite countertops, this has 20 searches in Google in the last 30 days. Vancouver countertops, 30 searches. Stone countertops, Seattle, 10 searches. Spokane countertops, 60 searches, and there's still a lot more. So they have like 9 pages here in the system. So if you get the most relevant keywords and add it as content into your website, then that's going to help boost your searchability in Google. And imagine the number of people here finding you instead of your competitors. So if you were to get these 3 things, more content, keywords in your website, get some high quality backlinks or referring domains for your UR and DR ratings, then that's going to bring in a lot of calls or a lot of work for your business. And these are the things that you can implement right now. We can also help you make these changes and more with the goal of getting you many new customers. Oh, and Eric is going to be following up with you to get some feedback from you about the ideas discussed in this video. And thank you so much for your time. Have a good day. Bye.